There we go, we're in! Took a while. Alright, we ready? Let's do this. Let's do this. I'm so jealous now. I want the falcons. Why am I riding on a bird?
Make ready, friends. We are come to the burn.
That's not a full set. That's not a... Don't you mean we have? Not are?
Everyone, land where you can. We must wait out the storm.
Ultra, the burn. Be so much easier if I was on Twimbria. What's that? Where are we? Change to that. Wow, that music though. I think I know what song I want on my playlist now. In my house. If I can get this song. Oh. Land Long Dead. That's what the song's called. And it is possible to get, so... Nice. Wow. They're throwing all kind. They're throwing environmental mechanics in now? That's pretty cool. Like rocks falling on the near the edge and stuff. Sorry. At least I can now do my mechanics again. Whoa. Could have gave us better music for the boss. Oh wait. There's a reason why these stones are here. So. Don't know what to do there. Okay, so if he hits them, they fall apart. If any attacks touches the pillars, which we need. Uh-oh. Let's see. Oh, there's a. Okay, now I get it. There's a whatchamacallit right here. Like his inside him is it's where you have to stand. Okay. Now I see it. Whoa. Miller's dead. Got it. $355. Ooh. Wait. No, I don't need it because of Wait, that's summoner and stuff. What am I doing? I was reading that wrong. I was looking at it, it's like, what the? Ow. Whoops. Where are we? This looks like Allegan. Why do we get the feeling someone's down here experimenting in the burn? Think it would be best if we took out the big one. Dexterity of mind. What's worse is this place is active. Someone's been down. Thank you. I wanna grieve for that. A defective drone. What is it? Wait, what is that burn? What is that? Ow. A dirty drone. Where are they? Where'd it go? Wait a minute! Whoa! Oh! Okay! That's not fun! No, that's not cool. Let's not do that again. Oh! That's weird. You gotta find the one that isn't gonna go. That seems to be short-circuited. Initiate obstacle removal protocol. What's he doing? Ow! Flying. What the? That's not an auxiliary drone. Wait, what? Oh. I didn't see that at all. So I don't know what to do here. Wow. This boss fight. Again? Guess I'll do this again. There it is. No, not aiming. Do I want to though? What is this? 350, 355. Yeah. I can't put that on right now. Oh, sunlight. And whoa. Is that a monster? What is this? It looks like it's a giant worm. Kind of odd because we just went through an another Allegan research facility that's been buried under the burn, and now we're outside of it. Now we're like pretty much outside. First worm. We're almost there. Sun's coming out. One of those. Whoa! Giga worm stalker. At least I'm getting gear for my Dark Knight. That's a good thing. Because it's actually low. I so want this song. I really would like to. I have to see how you can get your hand. I gotta see how to get it, though. Most likely, it's probably a material creation. So if a faded copy drops, I need to make sure I need it. Because every major patch, there's that one song that everybody wants. And this one is, for me, this is the one. Thank you. What is that? A dragon? Oh no! .356 now. Hey! Mapping the realm, the burn. Yeah! The mist. Ooh! It's the mist dragon? From 4? Oh, that's so interesting! Whoa! Tank is down already? I'm stuck in mist. Oh, okay, we're fine. Whoa! This thing hits hard! Don't attack! Don't hit it! Don't hit it! Whoa! Does that mean we're all- oh! We're fine! Everything's fine! Oh my goodness. Wow. It's not it's not messing around now. I can't believe this. So, rage quit. A dungeon boss that hurts, finally. A boss that we have to actually do mechanics. We can't just blindly rush at it. Oh, it's so hard! Oh, now I get it. So wherever it drops it, it'll send shockwaves out in different directions. Are we going for it? It's vaporizing. Can't even hit it anyway. Oh my goodness, this fight! I could see people raging at this fight. Refog. Don't stand there. He does not get this. Oh my goodness, this fight! This is just as crazy as trying to do the, normally we would just blast through everything. Like, we would have already been done this. This one, guys. I might actually have to pull everything out now. Hmm. Oh, okay, so that's an A. That's an AoE. That hits no matter what. Changing. Hurry up. There it is. You ready? You've got to keep an eye out. I can't get over there. Deep fog again? Let's go! Why would you? Oh, it's gonna end badly. There you go. Touchdown! she doing now? Oh. At... getting closer! It's like, roar! Oh, I didn't even notice. Every time you die, the healer cries inside. It's done. Come on. Show. Ah. Oh my god! Finally! Finally a fight that doesn't just... It's not just basic maneuvers, you have to actually deal with things, or else you're dead! Finally a dungeon that's worthy! Oh. What's this? Oh, it's for Red Mage and stuff. Okay. Oh. You did it. Oh my goodness. That's one that's gonna, that's what a lot of people... Like, a lot of casual players are gonna... They're gonna be having... That's gonna mess with them a lot. Welcome to them. Don't tell me where...
There you are! Between contending with bloodthirsty beasts and sand in my every conceivable place, I had begun to despair of finding you again.
Do you recognize the crashed ship over yonder? Mistress Alizé and I briefly inspected it. It is the vessel that bore Master Alfano away.
But there was no sign of him. Nor of Maxima and his people.
But she can see it. There.
War Machina. It would seem they were involved in a struggle. There may be clues. We should split up and search the area. These were no ordinary soldiers.
Over here! The insignia on this man's uniform identifies him as one of the Emperor's personal guard.
Hand-picked soldiers, answering only to the royal family.
That would explain why all the casualties are Garlean. They were fighting their own.
You're saying the Emperor was behind all this? That Alphano is his prisoner?
Aye, we must not jump to conclusions. Besides, Alphano is more than capable of looking after himself, is he not?
I suggest we return to Doma to consider our options. Whatever happened here, Master Alphano is long gone, and any subsequent search may safely be left in the hands of the Shinobi.
Where in the world are you, brother? If you die on me, I will never let you hear the end of it.
Wow. That's it for that. That's it for that.